We speak often about the importance of the champion's advantage. When there's a title on the line in the Elimination Chamber, that advantage is completely irrelevant.
If the champion starts out the match, they have to go through the entire field. And if they're not one of the final two, they won't factor into the championship changing hands.
The stakes are even higher because WWE's most destructive structure is often one of the final roadblocks before WrestleMania.
To put it bluntly, everything's on the line here in the Elimination Chamber.
Wow, running leg drop bulldog. Great ups.
Had it scouted.
What a counter.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both step ahead of each other.
Neckbreaker. Seth Rollins got a dangerous pass there.
Great move by the architect.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the axe side of the ring.
And Tommaso Ciampa slips out.
We've seen a trampling Ciampa time.
Oh, right in the face.
Good play, what a knee. Ciampa is on the move, guys.
That's what he does.
Attack.
Looking stunned.
Looking rough.
Breaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
I love it.
All the way from the top. Diving crossbody.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Inverted suplex.
Never.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure. The chain link can rip a suit apart in an instant. Lightning fast reflex.
When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, and you can tell he's got evil on his mind.
In a match like this, Michael.
Grief.
Gets him with
super kick. Finds the mark.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Beautiful swinger.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nasty impact.
Lee.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael. Super kick find.
Is he gonna do it?
Clearly targeting the shoulder. Oh, oh man.
He's calling for it. Sharp. Back it out here.
He's got something cooking.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Clock through the fire. We've seen hundreds of offense in the chamber.
How can a superstar turn the tables tonight? Have to act fast because there's no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber, so the structure itself.
A superstar does not want to be on the wrong end of a beatdown. The more crowded the chamber gets, the smaller your chance.
Ciampa looking for something big. Needs for the win? The win is at the fingertips of Tommaso Ciampa. Uh-oh, we know what's coming next.
Out to see the pedigree! But can they turn that into a win? That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Here it comes! Just ruthless.
Look at this.
Northern Lights. Hit from Seth Rollins.
Rollins,
so impressive. He weaves out of the way. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole. Evading possible disaster there.
We got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Dazzling move right there.
Stomping away. Not a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Big boots!
Incredible love of aggression. He can't allow himself to let up now.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Wow, elbow!
That was vicious.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him.
Look out!
Boom. Shoulders down, is it enough?
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Mention of boots!
Absolutely planted. Be there.
Oh, no. Inverted atomic drop.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Is he going to do a shoulder breaker?
Counter.
That takes him down to the mat. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Pow! Kick!
Ciampa. It's an uphill opponent.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Clothesline. What impact. And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Spiked!
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Does Orton even know where he is?
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
He's feature here, taking the action outside the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. For the second time tonight, unbuckle goes Seth Rollins.
Brutality. Look out.
Rollins gets out of trouble quickly.
With that one.
Look out! The stop connect! Will it be?
One, two. He kicked out at 2.5. Do that.
Not quite.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Duck.
Back shoot. Lumbatics on the way.
Just stomping down.
Him up for the
face first from Rollins.
And what a from Seth Rollins.
Impressive.
Elbow drop.
Wow, running bulldog. Hit ups.
Just attacking the back.
On the outside now, Cooper becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
In the corner now.
A back suplex. Orton looking on his game right now.
Oh, right up there.
His knee.
Over and over. Big boot!
Incredible.
Seth Rollins, one strikes from the top rope.
He wants
bringing it back between the ropes. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Uh-oh, we're next.
We're about to...
Calgary! Can he score the...
It's the count. Axe handle finds it.
Up. Look at this. In for a four.
Oh, solid contact.
methodically, continuing the assault on his head.
Yeah, he might be seeing.
Time to go to school.
Oh, and he releases.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
We know it's cut.
We're about.
What a knee strike from the Kings.
It could be over.
This is it.
Setting it up. Look at this inverted figure four. Kick finds the mark.
He's flirting with that. The Boston Crab. Must have something different in mind here.
Here we go.
That one fails to connect.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Off side. Drop. No. My goodness, crushing it. Oh. Leg sweep.
Nicely.
Got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
He's bringing it back inside the ring. And here we go now.
Targeting that's very effective.
Great counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Here it comes! The stop!
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Pin it here.
Hooked up.
Two.
What an unbelievable play of determination here.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Gets out of dodge there.
Crucifix, nicely done.
Time to go to school.
Figure four. Interesting decision here, Corey.
Kind of like it. Need to inflict some more punishment. Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
This awesome Sicilian barrage.
Punches.
Big boom!
Incredible.
Right in the face.
Drop kick.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Drop.
Piercing.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past. Inside the ring now. Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
Lariat.
Thank you.
again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
After punch after punch.
Well, Tommaso Ciampa.
Time to go to school.
To be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
Take requests. We're tuning up the band. Sweet!
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Call.
Well, Seth Rollins reaches deep and finds the will to survive. I expect nothing less.
We got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. Sequence. And now that one's countered.
That's gotta hurt. Effectively using the knee.
Delicious. He's not looking good here, guys. He's one step ahead there.
Great on display.
Ciampa poised, ready to strike.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Thought he's going back.
Measuring it up one more time.
Really just laying it in.
From out of nowhere. Oh, KO!
Wasn't expecting. He's looking.
And yet another counter.
He's the danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Yes.
Back up on that.
Will this be it?
Yeah.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Close call. Needs
no for his son.
To the floor.
Time for school.
Time. No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Setting it up.
Look at this inverted figure four. That's Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
Man should count his lucky stars.
Are we about?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Impact Project Ciampa.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
And the impact of that move.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated. Ciampa taking full advantage.
Suicide.
And now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Can he do it?
Oh, he's kicking out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole included.
Setting it up. Look at this inverted figure four.
The points for the ride he's through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He'd not be caught.
There! That was vicious.
What a fool.
He had him dead to rights.
Is on their feet in full appreciation.
And in quite deceit.
Punch after punch after punch.
Your opponent's neck. I like it.
Do you guys take requests? We're too bad.
Music.
The pay window.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
He's certainly looking in.
He's looking relentless.
Vicious.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ciampa's out of harm's way.
Waiting on that one.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the...
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
A bomb.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll extend your leg.
He's flirting with danger here.
He's looking for
just suplex.
Good grief. Set up. Target acquired.
Pop! Oh, right in the face.
Here comes another one.
Project Ciampa. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. That might have broken a bone.
Just when you thought it was over.
Time to go to school.
It's locked.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Ouch. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Do you guys take requests? We're tuning up the... Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
He's looking to fly.
Right across the back of the neck.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena. We're hearing every single
loud and in it here.
Pop! Oh, right in the face.
And he's heading back in.
Slingshot cross body to the eye.
He's in full control now. Now in complete control. Shortened many careers in the past.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact. Claymore.
It's going to be over.
Someone should post that on lock.
Two.
He got a near fall out of it.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Some series of moves.
He's looking for yet exclamation mark.